Hi, Allan. Welcome to Corralejo. What? People are and the plane just flew over. How silly are you people? They clapped and they thought I was a drone. I would laugh if we could just left now. This is how busy it is on Waikiki Beach right now. At least over 5,000 people, I say, at least right now. Wind is gusting. It's 10 miles per hour, gusting 15. The temperature 22 degrees, feel like 21. I say it about right with that little cool breeze. Hope you lot can hear me right. It's going to be a busy night for filming for you guys, but I said I'm going to do this. And I need to build up my YouTube channel more. I'm getting higher and higher. They're trying to hit 1,500, please. Time is now, it's currently 26 minutes past 9 in the evening. So, we don't have long left. If nothing happened at 9:30, then I'm heading in. Got 2 minutes to go, guys. Hopefully. Oh, standing here for half hour waiting, it does get a bit chilly in the wind, it does. But not as cold as what I'm going back to. Right now in Bognoides, it's currently sitting at 8 degrees right now. Gatwick Airport, 6. So yeah, and raining. Typical UK weather. If you wonder what that noise is, there's a big fish in the puddle here. Keep jumping. You don't care if you see it in a minute. Just jump out in a minute. I say now, guys, this is the busiest I've ever seen Corralejo. Ever. Beats like nearly 9:30 now, so let's hope it does go off. Hopefully. It'll help, guys, if not. But I said I was going to do a lot of filming for you lot tonight. Got this, and then I'm going to do co-play at 11:15. After this, I'm going to go to Flitz, have a few drinks in Flitz, then come back out at 11:00 to watch co-play. I am. Right, it should happen now, guys, at 9:30 right now. 9:30 and can't see anything yet. Don't know where we should be looking, but it's bang on 9:30, so come on. They haven't updated anything on the Corralejo website. They should update as if it were cancelled, but I don't think it is. So, a lot of people waiting. It's 9:31 now. Come on. It's 9:30, so what's happening? We've just been stood here for half hour for nothing. I left Harry Gig early so I can come and film this for you, and now nothing is happening. It's only 15 mile per hour winds, so I don't know what's going on there. This is ridiculous. Can't see anything. This is beyond the joke. Good, another 5 minutes, nothing, and I'm leaving. Yay! Hope you can see this, right, guys? I'm No, mine not focusing. Wow. Right. Eiffel Tower. Yeah, not focusing properly was annoying. That's a liberty. That people on the beach is crazy. Thank you. Wow. How are you guys enjoying this? Ooh, day end, I think, or a peak on the beach. Hope you enjoyed that, guys.
It's alright, mate.